This team was picked to finish ninth. Ninth. They were picked to finish ninth in this league. All the adversity in the world handed to them. But they did not back down.
Logic.
I got a date with destiny. My heart says yeah, but can't convince the rest of me. I tried so hard to make it with no recipe. My selfish ways caught up and got the best of me. I need redemption, no need to mention my past. Cause all that matters now is bigger than diamonds and cash. The glitz, the glamour, the lights, the camera, the accent. The stage, the fans, the speakers blasting. You know I want it, I need it, don't doubt it, I can't live without it. This is everything I've dreamed of, it's everything I've ever wanted. But is it really truly in my plans? Or did God mix up my blueprints? Did he have it right there in his hands? Anybody give me a hint? I can feel it now, I know it's coming. And I don't give a f*** what anybody say. I'm falling, I'm risen, I chose to select and dismiss. And incarceration through these bars created a prison. And I intend to do the time that this sentence is given. 25 to life, yeah, that's how I'm living. Sometimes I wonder if I'll ever make it. But there's only one way I'ma know. I'm like a seed planted in the dirt. Feels like I've been waiting forever to grow. And maybe today is the day. And maybe tonight is the night. But one thing that I know for sure, this time I'ma get it right.
It's a 1-1 though. He's still got to make both. First free throw is no good. Rebound tapped out to the corner. The clock's going to run out. And Jamestown is the champions of the Great Plains Athletic Conference. The 31-game home winning streak for Morningside is no more. The Jimmies have upset the Mustangs 86-84. And Jamestown is the champions of the GPAC.
Thank you.